This here is a gyro cone. I can slice it extremely thin for you, so it's easy for you to fry in your frying pan. Or if you're high tech and you have one of those gyro machines, you can get a hole like this, put a stick through it, and you can turn it like woo! And when it's done, you can carve it up yourself and have your own gyros. And now you know that you don't need to have a gyro man in order to have gyros, because